I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, every single day. Every single day, every single day.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you just turned it on because you were in art mode.
I know, but it's like, that's why I need two of these cameras, so I don't have to like think, because yeah, I'm not really good at that, like the whole thinking thing.
Yeah, unfortunately.
This chair, too many beers.
Maybe not enough.
I need to take the SAT. Too many beers. SAT mode. Ignite.
Ignite.
All right, guys.
Relax mode.
Relax mode. We are back in Vero Beach, Florida. If you can't tell, we are on an island having some fun.
It's my birthday.
It's Tim's birthday.
Doug took me fishing.
We didn't catch anything.
We didn't catch shit.
Nothing. Nothing. But we wanted to kick this week's video off. This is episode 8. If you didn't watch episode 7, we were in Texas. This week, we are shooting this video from our hometown. Yes, we live where other people vacation. We love it. It's hard sometimes because we don't always take advantage of what we have.
Of what we got, yeah.
The place is amazing.
It's beautiful.
I would like to tell you to come check out Vero Beach, but there's already too many people that
have... Stay away.
Stay away. Do not... After COVID...
Don't come to Florida.
After COVID, our population has exploded, and anyway, we won't get into all that.
Yeah, back to what we came here for.
Yeah, what we came here for was to shoot this intro for this coming week's video, episode 8. We're going to walk you through and kind of just show you, like, behind the scenes of what our week looks like, and I made some notes.
We got the boss coming out.
Yep.
And I will talk about that real quick. That is a Generation 1 raw carbon fiber paddle. Some people ask, why would you do a filth that's, you know, a Gen 2, if you will, thermoform paddle, and then go backwards to a Gen 1 RCF paddle? Here's the reason why.
It's because a ton of people email us and ask us for it. Raw carbon fiber, 16 millimeter, 5.3 inch handle, polypropylene core, non-thermoformed, not edge wall injected, and our own custom shape. Richard designed the shape. Kind of like if like a filth and a Yola Hyperion made wild, passionate love and had a baby.
This is the baby. The baby
this
boss.
This is the baby boss. Anyway, so we're testing samples of that this week. You'll see a little bit of that. Big news of the week.
Dun, 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 dun. The drips are back.
They're back in stock. They've been out of stock for over a month. It was our best-selling paddles before the filth. The filth came in and quickly overtook the drips, but I think most of that was because we had none in stock. And
lots of hype.
Yes, lots of hype. And we put two new designs in stock because when we launched the drips, we had people emailing us saying, hey, I like the designs, they're cool, but I want something a little bit more simple looking. So that's where we came up with the cookies and cream. Little bit more of a subdued design, black and white. There's two different colorways. They're super rad. Those will be in stock this coming Wednesday. Anyway, other stuff we have going on. What was the notes? Oh my gosh, look at that bird. I'm gonna film him with my phone real quick.
Squirrel!
That is a egret, right?
Yeah. He's fishing. He's probably gonna do better than we did today.
Yeah, probably. Picture. Oh, there he is again. Dude, let's take a picture of him, dude. Portrait mode?
Yes, please. Doug's a bird nerd.
I am a bird nerd. Anyway, where were we? And the last thing is we're gonna play a little pickleball this week. We got some kids that helped us with one of our first commercials, and I promised them that I would give them free paddles, and I didn't. We texted all of them. We're gonna try to meet up with them this week, play some pickleball, give them their paddles. We'll probably film some cool B-roll and make them look way cooler than they actually are. That's the beautiful part about slow-mo. It makes you look super cool. That's how I film myself when I play pickleball. Anyway, guys, that's it for the intro of this week. Just follow along and just you can check out kind of like, it's a little inside look into like what we do every week. But yeah.
Yeah.
That's it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
To the week.
Hope you enjoy.
Ba-da, 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 ba-da. Monday, Monday, so good to me. Monday morning, it was all I hoped it would be. Oh, Monday morning, Monday morning, couldn't guarantee that Monday evening you would still be here with me. Monday, Monday, can't trust that day. Monday, Monday, sometimes it just turns out that way.
So this week, I really have no idea how this vlog is gonna go. I just decided to work out when I came in and I thought that'd be a fun opening. It hurt. But this week, stick along. We're gonna go ahead and photograph the boss, actually film it, get a bunch of cool footage for ads. Then we're gonna meet up with a bunch of surf groms and hook them up with paddles and play some pickleball. Oh my God, what's the third thing we're gonna do? Oh, back at it. The drips come back in stock tomorrow, Wednesday. If you're watching this video, they're at bnbpickleball.com. Let's do this. Guys, we're back, episode 8 as promised. We got the surf groms, we picked them up. I want to do something special. We stole the Range Rover this morning, drove it around town. Thanks, you know who you are, for letting us borrow it. We had a great time. These guys were part of the original commercial, and I promised them paddles. I never gave it to them, but now they got them. So they're about to get filthy on the courts. We're also going to be shooting some footage of the boss. None of these guys have played that yet. I haven't even got the chance, so we're testing those. Anyway, this is it. Let's have some fun.
Done. Who would have got it all? Not you. is made.
So guys, I'm gonna wrap up this week's video. It was a long week. I just wanted to go over some inventory stuff and I will get into that real quick. Let's start with what everyone wants to know the most, the filth. When is it coming back in stock? This paddle has been out of stock for a couple days, but I am pleased to announce that at the time of this video being shot is Friday, June 16th, and it will be back in stock on Wednesday the 21st. So if you're looking to get the filth, show back up on Wednesday and you can grab yourself one. We don't put them in stock unless we have them. We don't ship them unless we got them. We don't pre-order. Not our style. Let's go over the drip line. We have two new paddles that dropped, the cookies and the cream. Both of these are brand new paddles. So the drip line, $95. You can get those at bnbpickleball.com. They've already been selling very well. Simple design, not a lot of crazy graphics like our other ones. Also back in stock is the Vero drip. We've also got the straight gray contender, a little bit more subdued. And we've got the Verge drip. One of our best sellers, by the way. Pretty rad design. So that's it, guys. I'm gonna get back to editing. I can't believe it's not done yet. It's Friday. It's supposed to be up yesterday. Anyway, let's get this video done.
Just to get stupid. Made.